Hello, this is Matthew Robert Payne from Australia. This is a personal prophecy or a spiritual reading for Elizabeth, who had come to my website and requested a personal prophecy. Just some housekeeping before we start. Each prophecy that I do, spiritual reading that I do, takes about 40 minutes for me to process the file, the video, so that it's ready for YouTube to play. This 40 minutes may not seem much to you, but when I've done 10 prophecies, it adds up to 400 minutes, and it's a lot of time that it takes to process 10 prophecies. It's not uncommon for me to get 8 prophecies per day, and so you can imagine the time that is spent. So I humbly request that when you finish hearing this prophecy, that you take the time to spend 5 minutes and give me some feedback. Press reply on the email and write a reply and give me some honest feedback. This not only encourages me in my faith and in my walk and my gift, it also encourages other people to trust getting a prophecy off me and my ministry and my people. Okay, moving on to the prophecy. When I think of you, I get a picture of an eagle. Now, eagle's got a couple of characteristics. The eagle's eyesight is amazing. They can see a little mouse from high up in the sky, or a rabbit high up, kilometers into the sky. They've got tremendous eyesight. They're very smart and intelligent. They also have got one predator that attacks them, and I think it's the falcon or something, but an eagle can fly directly into the sun, can look directly at the sun and fly directly at the sun. No other bird can do that. Now, when the Lord speaks of an eagle to you, he's speaking that you're prophetic, that you're a friend of God's, that you've got very keen vision and dreams and eyesight of God, of the future and things that are spiritual. And you're aware of the prophetic gifting in your life, and you've moved in that gifting. The Lord wants you to move more in the gifting and give you more work. In fact, he asked me to encourage you to come and work on this prophetic site and do free prophecies for people. The Lord would also ask you to do dream interpretations for people, and if you're doing them already, to increase doing them. And if you can't increase it because not many people ask you, that you can even come and work for this website and do dream interpretations. Now, that aside, that the Lord would love you to come and work with us, and believe me, you can check many prophecies and you find I don't often say that. The Lord has got some personal messages for you. First of all, he wants you to know that he's still the Jesus that stills the storms. You remember that he was asleep in the boat when a storm rose up, and the disciples woke him up and said, "Don't you care that we perish?" And he got up and said peace to the storm, and the storm was stilled. Jesus wants you to know that no matter what your storms are, Elizabeth, he cares for you and he can still still a storm. He also wants you to know that he's in the boat with you, and no matter how big the seas get, you can hold his hand and he'll bring you through it. So whether he takes the issue away or he's with you through it, through the storm until it settles eventually, he wants you to know he's with you. He wants you to know that he is your friend. Different to many people who don't really know him, and he doesn't really know them, he is your friend. There's many insights that he's given you, revelations that he's given you, that you've shared with other people, and they don't agree, they think you're mad. Jesus wants you to know those revelations did come from him, and you're not mad. There's something you can share those revelations with me, Matthew, who's given you this prophecy. You can share them with me, and I'll give you encouragement and feedback that they're from God. But you know they're from God. You know they're from Jesus, that he's given you this revelation. And these revelations will be accepted one day in time by people when it's needed. Hard times are coming upon this earth. You know that. You know that. You've seen that in dreams and visions. You're very aware. You're desperate that the people aren't understanding and so many people are deceived. Jesus wants you to relax because he knows all things, and he knows your future, and he knows when you're going to be used. He wants you to relax because you haven't been used that much and not many people are listening. He says there's coming times on the earth that are going to be so drastic that they're going to want to hear you speak, and they're going to want to hear from the Lord. So relax, be at peace. If you want a new friend, add Matthew on Facebook or talk to him on the phone or via email. You've got a friend who will understand and love you for who you are. You're very special to the Lord God Almighty. You're very special and dear to him. He keeps his servants close to his heart, and sometimes his servants don't have many friends and are very lonely, misunderstood and rejected because of the calling on their life, especially his prophets. Take Matthew up on the offer to become a friend. I hope that this has edified you. And once again, please be sure to give Matthew feedback on what has been said today.